Hey everybody, Kyle from Bolton Ebikes. I promised that I would be giving some bikes away, and it has already begun. So here's a clip from earlier this week when I gave away one of the electric bikes. This one from Driven Bikes. Thank you for Benjamin for sending that over. The review on that bike will also be released shortly. But we have a lucky winner, a local customer who I thought was very deserving and needed an electric bike. So we surprised him with it. And at the end of this video, you're gonna see how to win another bike. So that's right, if you're watching, don't worry, there's a chance for you to win another bike, and there's multiple coming. So please stay tuned, make sure to hit that subscribe button, hit that bell notification, and get ready to win some electric bikes. And also, if you're in the market for an electric bike, go to boltonebikes.com. I have my Black Friday Cyber Monday sale going on already. So I have some killer deals on some awesome bikes. So please make sure to go check those out as well. There's this button right here.
Mm-hmm.
You just hold that to turn it on. I'll let you go ahead and operate it. That middle button is the power button.
So this...
Man, that wind is cold. There you go. If you twist that, it's just gonna go.
Just...
Yeah.
Instant.
Yeah, and the only...
Oh, I see. This sets the amount right here.
Yeah, that gives you the amount of when you're pedaling.
Yeah.
But if you just decide not to pedal, you just twist that. Like a motorcycle, you just go.
That's pretty cool. That's a nice little feature. This is...
Oh yeah, I definitely like having that. So the brakes are reversed on this bike. I can swap those, but yeah, I was gonna warn you about that.
Yeah, I wanna make sure I know which one is the back one first.
Yeah, so the right is normally the rear, but it's not on this bike. The right brake is the front and the left brake is the rear.
Okay.
So.
Whoa. Man, that thing's got some power. Oh gosh.
Yeah, we saw you zipping.
Yeah, went right up that hill. Went right up that hill, man.
Nice. Question for you. How much do you think a bike like this would run?
Oh, I have no idea. I think this one's probably around 3 or 4.
Ooh, ouch. Well, thankfully, I'm more affordable than that, so.
I don't know. I mean, I don't know. It seems so nice.
So this guy from, like I said, it's a guy in Southern California that actually sells this one normally, so this isn't one that I sell. But it's they're usually around the $1,500 price range. So pretty reasonable. And I've got a really good Black Friday sale going on a model very similar to this. So mm-hmm. There's some even less than that. But this one's a really good price. Now, the downside is I can't sell you this one because it's not one of the models I carry. But I do have some other good news. Instead of selling it to you, I can just give it to you.
You're gonna give it to me.
Yeah. It's yours.
Why would you do that?
Because.
Wow.
How do you feel about it now?
I mean, I love it, but giving it to me, I don't know. You know.
No, I seriously. People ask me to do reviews of their bikes, and I say yes. I'll review the bike, put videos on YouTube. Under one condition is that I get to give them away when I'm done with them. So I'm actually giving away quite a few bikes right now, and sometimes I ship them around the country to different people, but I wanted to give it to somebody local, so you're the lucky one.
Holy cow, I can't believe that. That's just, there you go.
So
that's
you
amazing.
You can thank him for not taking the free bike and being nice enough to bring you up here.
That'll change everything.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
I won't even drive my car around town.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can just hop on this.
I'll just hop on this and
yeah.
Everybody go, there he is again.
Yep.
Yeah, of course. Oh, gets.
Oh, this thing is just something else.
Good.
You're serious.
Dead serious.
There
Holy
you go.
Cow.
No,
I can't believe
no
it.
No catch.
I cannot believe it.
So there you have it. I think he was very happy with that result. Make sure to go into the description, find the link for the giveaway for that Cyrusher bike. Go ahead, win it. Check out those Black Friday sales. Subscribe, like this video, comment, and I will be back soon, hopefully a little bit warmer.